Hello, curious fellows. Welcome to the Story to Learn. Today, we're diving deep into the sea to discover one of the coolest animals in the ocean, the shark. These amazing creatures come in all shapes and sizes, and you're about to learn some jawsome facts. Sharks are fish, but they're not like the little goldfish you see in a tank. Sharks are a special kind of fish with skeletons made of cartilage. That's what makes them super flexible and fast in the water. Most sharks have a long body, a fin on their back, and rows of super sharp teeth. In fact, sharks can have up to 30,000 teeth in their lifetime. That's because their teeth keep falling out and new ones grow in all the time. Sharks live in oceans all around the world, some in warm water, some in cold water, some deep down and some near the coast. There are even a few types of sharks that can live in rivers. Did you know there are over 500 different types of sharks? From the tiny dwarf lantern shark to the whale shark, the biggest fish in the ocean. Have you ever thought, what do sharks eat? Most sharks are carnivores, which means they eat meat. Some eat fish, squid, or even other sharks. But don't worry, not all sharks are scary. Whale sharks eat teeny tiny plankton. Hammerhead sharks love stingrays. Great white sharks are known for their powerful bite, but they don't hunt humans on purpose. Sharks are amazing hunters. They have super strong senses, especially smell. They have eyes that can see well in dark water. Some sharks can even smell a single drop of blood in the ocean from miles away. Whoa! Do you know, every year, humans catch millions of sharks for their fins or by accident. Many shark species are now endangered, which means they need our help. We may not see sharks every day, but they play a huge role in our planet's ecosystem. By learning about them, we can help protect them. And that's just the beginning of our wild adventure. There are so many more amazing animals waiting to meet you, each with their own story, fun facts, and a little surprise too. So if you want to discover what animal comes next, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you never miss a magical moment. Tell us in the comments, which animal do you want to meet next? And hey, want more fun and learning? Visit storytolearn.com for free activity sheets, bedtime stories, and cool surprises. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok for more fun behind the scenes. Stay curious, stay kind, and we'll see you in the next animal adventure. Bye for now from Story to Learn.